Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be making a stacking Christmas tree that nests into itself so it stores very easily. I'm going to get to use up a bunch of scrap wood, so I'm feeling pretty good about it. Please subscribe and do notifications, ring bell, whatever you gotta do. Appreciate it very much. Come along for the build. Thank you. Now that all the cuts are done, it's about assembly. What we have is a couple of base platforms and side construction pieces for the bottom tier, for the middle tier, and for the top tier. And let me show you how it goes. For the base tier of the Christmas tree decor, the bevel cuts and the miter cuts are 9 degrees. For the middle, it's 12 degrees. And for the top one, they are both 15 degrees. Then the pieces that go in between are only mitered at 9, 12, and 15 degrees. They are not beveled. fairly satisfying little build. I'm not usually a decor guy, but I might end up doing a little more of that depending on what's commissioned. This is a pretty simple cut list. I lifted it from another website, and I will have links to that in the description. I'm going to sand paint and finish this, which I probably won't show because I hate painting, and I'm going to try to avoid exposing my channel watchers to that experience. So this is as far as I'm taking it today. I'll probably put feet on the undersides of these just for an additional decorative touch, and if you wanted to have any of these pieces freestanding, mix and match, however, I think there's a lot of potential here, and it's been a fun project. Stay tuned, I look forward to the next one. Thanks.